vida, ¿no? Estábamos hablando al principio de sexo, sudor, etcétera, y luego viene y se muere Ana Nicole Smith, qué cosa. Tenemos cámara en el barrio y nos vamos al rey de los...
cereales.
Cereales, adelante.
Buenas tardes, soy Guillermo. Parece que ha llegado la cerealmanía a Miami y los invito a entrar a un sitio que parece ser el reino de los cereales. Se trata de un lugar dulce para los más pequeños y a la vez una alternativa para comer más saludable. Barras de granola orgánica, helados sin calorías y batidos sin grasa son algunas de las opciones que se ofrecen aquí. Lo increíble es que esto fue idea de tres jóvenes universitarios de 18 años de edad, quienes 6 años después están viendo sus sueños hacerse realidad. Según Kenneth, todos los domingos su hermano gemelo y él probaban los nuevos cereales que su papá traía a casa. Cuando se fue a la universidad junto a su hermano y a un amigo, idearon abrir un lugar que en vez de tomar café como en Starbucks, se pudiese comer cereal.
Háblanos de tu pijama. ¿Por qué se visten en pijama? El uniforme es un pijama.
Nosotros nos vestimos como esto porque nosotros servimos el cereal y cereal es una de las comidas que comes durante la mañana.
Está rico y está bien.
¿Cuáles son los que más te gustan?
Los Cheerios.
Aquí venimos dos veces a la semana. A las niñas les encanta comer los cereales, la variedad de cereales. Nunca comen el mismo.
Bueno, Guillermo y Zoía, me despido ahora de ustedes desde el reino de los cereales. Y si usted desea llamar y pedir su cereal para que se lo lleven a casa, puede llamar al 305-662-BOL o 305-662-2695.
Muchísimas gracias.
Wouldn't it be great if there were a bar where you can hang out, meet people, and never leave unfulfilled?
I know just the place. Actually, no. Deco's found the perfect spot, the G-rated version, right? Welcome to the first South Florida cereal bar. Woohoo! This is our very own party girl and cereal connoisseur, Shereen Sandoval, to the cereal bowl to get the first taste. Hey, meet any flakes?
Louis, I have finally found a bar that you actually haven't been to. Which is
one?
Amazing.
Yeah.
We are coming to you live from South Miami here at a really cool new place. It's called the Cereal Bowl. And voila, behind me is the cereal bar. Now, here's the dealio. They have about 30 different types of cereal and over 60 toppings. So instead of telling you about it, what I'm going to do is kind of walk you through it. So Lynn and Louie, this is how it works. So Linda, she's going to help me out. You can either order something off the menu, like the Sinful Sensation or the Morning Glory, which I have every morning, or you can create a bowl for yourself. So I'm going to do create a bowl, which is two different cereals. Let's do Fruit Loops. And tricks are for kids, because I like it when my mouth gets a little chafed at the top, so I can't talk too well on TV. You guys are being so quiet back there. We have a big crowd here tonight. So I said they were hopped up earlier on carbohydrates. So then you come over here, and this is where the toppings are. So I will have the gummy bears. Yeah, good, right? Breakfast of Champions, the M&Ms. What else was it? Oh, let's add something healthy in there. Strawberries. And, yeah, that'll do it. Okay, and so then what you usually do is you would go down to the end of the bar and you would get the milk yourself. And usually a bowl is going to cost you about $3.25. Is that right? About $3.25? Okay, and I just wanted to tell you, if you are lactose intolerant, they can take care of that. So thank you so much. So here's my bowl. And how about some milk? Ricky, can you pour some milk for me?
There you go.
So, oh, you know what? I don't have a spoon. So come check it out. Now, they're right by the University of Miami, South Miami, right before Sunset Place, and their opening is on Saturday. Tonight, it's just a private party. That's why all these people are so quiet. So we're coming to you live, and I'm going to have a bite of my own creation.
I don't think I like your mix. You should be a purist when it comes to cereal.
Oh, my God.
Let me tell you, I cannot eat mixed cereal because I grew up poor, and my mother would mix
everything. See, it's not good.
Day.
Look at her.
That's disgusting.
Hey, Shereen.
Wait, we're not done!